We have just rebooted. How about the system? Is it working now with the latest kernel? You go to this little icon, maybe view Linux kernels. Remember, we installed the 4.8.5, so the 4.4 is installed. 4.8 is now also installed. And here it says you are currently using the following kernel, 4.8.5. You can do the same in a terminal if you want to try. Ctrl+Alt+T, and then just say uname minus a, and then you see the same. So that's about it for this morning.